everybody, and welcome to a new episode of the Dragoncraft SMP. And today I'm gonna show you the park. Not much, but soon, I think I'm gonna make a video before that. We're gonna have a party, a Halloween party, although it's, you know, November. You know, it's in weekends, but so yeah. We're gonna have a Halloween party, and we're gonna have it around here because I have the mini games that I work on for some time. I mean, I didn't plan it for the Halloween party or something like that, but I think I'm gonna record something beforehand and actually showcase in case, because there are other two games that other two people work on. And yeah, a particular problem are the creepers. And I try actually make an experiment with cakes to keep them away, but this kind of don't work. So yeah, this is the north area of the spawn. So in that direction is the spawn when anybody spawns for the first time. And why it will keep spawning? This is the murder mansion that I still have to work on. And the point of the idea, because I don't have access to commands to actually select the murder, so in case that are actually people, 3 or 4 more, one has to be the victims and only the victims, and hide the sword around secret bed, secret chest that I put around. Although they are not secrets as much that I already have. I can actually use paintings, but again, they're not being visible. I mean, this kinda is kinda visible. I think I'm gonna let people look around and try to look secret stuff. And I think that these bears are more useful than chests, because you have to let them a space to actually beat them all. I mean, they all go around and try to find the salt. The first one that find the salt is gonna be the mother, and then the game is actually start. And I plan 1, 2, 3 floors or 2 floors. Was the Americans that have this or the we? Never mind. I should try to work this as fast as I can. Maybe finish just the other floor and maybe something under, and that be it in case I don't have. And this is a Connect 4 or maybe a Connect 5 mini game. And you can take this. I took tutorials, I think from Mambo Jumbo. I learned this mechanic. And yeah, you play Connect 4 and this is the basic mechanic. And it has a when people play in a mountain of gravel or what is called this? Concrete powder. You just fill this, please back. Take the sand, because this is the basic for, yeah. Oh yeah, I wanted to use sand and gravel because I kinda risk, because someone might troll and actually water the powder and make it not the gravel to say. And yeah, I think this is enough powder for 1, 2 games, maybe 3. Maybe it's supposed to make a water pool to easy jump. So yeah, this is the Connect for games. Now to the, oh yeah, the 2 particular games that I think don't get. I mean, this is a supposed rage track that I guess damage still has to make, and that is tile place of fighting. I don't know. Hope you're gonna give explanation for that game. Although I didn't imagine nether place, right in this, how to say, beach area. Anyway, I have chests around with materials and such. And yeah, this is the Never Have I Ever minigame. Actually, I wanted to put another platform that I can't tell kinda took this space off. Yeah, at least I do it in the other part. But I think four players is enough. So you play this normal. I guess you actually saw at least one of in other format, not Minecraft. Yeah, not to think about, I don't think I actually prepare gifts or prize to say. This is the Rio Dorado green or red or yeah, orange or red. I think this is gonna be a little confusing. Again, this is just decoration. Okay, this is one game. This is two. That is three. Four. Five. Question mark. Six. Question mark. And yeah, that'd be all actually. Although, again, the only problem that this place have is creepers. And Dredd, yeah, Dredd is told me that he can make an air that then cannot blow up or something like that. I didn't know why I pick up my African. I don't know why, but I suffer a second of creeper right there. Did Dredd set up the creeper don't spawn in this area or cannot blow up stuff in this area? And I really have to work this around because yeah, I have to put glass too now to think about. There is actually a hectic there at the beginning of the video now. You run around, try to survive. Actually now to think about, the mother may be chosen, but what about the detective? Now to think about, Bo may be off. I have to buy mending or something. I think that will actually work. If I buy mending for a Bo, if I have infinity to that too, the only thing that's amazing is that to have arrows and bows with infinite and mending. Oh, that would be problematic. And yeah, and for the Halloween party, of course, will be Halloween. Although it's in November, although that be a month for other festivities. Wink, wink. Yeah. I'm gonna have a little surprise. Let's say I'm gonna bring my butler to this party and I gonna watch for the distance. And hope that actually all things go well. Although, I still try to work this around. I have Discord on, OBS, and Minecraft is really so legit than for my laptop. Although, I could actually have a better equipment, but let's say rats. I have a problem with rats that really, really need to step in my bed. So yeah, I still try to work this around. I mean, I'm not a master builder or something like that, but at least I knew the rules of fall for beatings like that, so you can jump normally. Don't. I think about paintings may be a good idea. I hope so. Do paintings need white wool? I think they are normal with any color wool as long as. Let's try this out. Painting, painting, and I guess painting don't know. gymnastics. Wait, this actually work? Oh, actually it works. Wait. No, wait, but I can. Why do I have a feeling I can see starting items that I don't have? Look different. This is that. I don't know why. I mean, it's kind of cool, but the dark world is really hard to read. I mean, you can change the color and stuff, but. Okay, let's try. Actually, let's try this. This works. Okay, but I cannot see the. Anyway, maybe if I. This may work, although this was can be a little tricky to make. Wait, no, I need the other. Soul. I took it and in this actually worked. Let's try a different one. See, next in the upper floors. Anyone can hide the sword or the bow now to think about. To be honest, something I'm really not sure if I actually say collecting stuff or. But I guess I'm gonna end this video and continue building this stuff. Hope you enjoyed this video and see ya in the next video. Oh, by the way, in Tokbal, I guess it's gonna come to a close soon. There are kinda 6 days left. And this October really just really get me tired. gonna came back together, or do I have recording of the play gameplay I have already ahead recorded? So yeah, although I have a new mic, I don't think he's make a new difference. Now to think, I mean, I can have the best microphone and stuff, but I cannot change my voice or my tongue or neck to say. I mean, I have the voice changing and stuff. Oh yeah. This will be a lot of work. Oh yeah, I wanted to end the episode, so see you in the next episode. Aloha!